Okay, here we are again, 3 weeks later from the last meeting. Today is the New Zealand Under-21 Championship, and it's going to be a fantastic day. We've got some great riders from the South Island. Former Under-21 champion Dylan Hancock is here as well. Ryan Terry-Daly, of course, who's done three seasons in the UK. And with me, the number one Under-21 champion currently is my son Brad. So Brad, how do you feel today?
Feeling pretty good. Bikes all set up nicely, and see what we can do.
Yeah, we've spent a lot of time this week. We've got a fresh engine, and we're going to be looking for some results. And let's see what happens, and good luck to all the other riders, and have a great day.
So gate one should be five, Ryan Terry-Daly, coming up to the line. Gate two is nine, Dylan Hancock. Like I said, Dylan Hancock won it the 2011-12 season. Ryan Terry-Daly got third in the 2012-13 season. And for Bradley Wilson-Dean, he got third in the 11-12 season. And he also got first last season. So all of these guys, there's been two firsts in the third year, so all of these guys have made the podium on the under-21s. This is Ryan Terry-Daly's last chance. So he wants to try and better his time. Last time, it was 2 years ago when he got third. Looking for a spot to go in gate one. four grand level today. He wants to get that third win from 33 starts. The top two after this race here, the top two automatically go into the A final. Then the next three go to a last chance. They go to the B final, last chance. And then the winner of that goes to join the other three in the B final.
Thanks for prepping his bike and getting his bikes ready for him.